What's up, guys? How you guys doing today? So, as you see, I got a shower ready off for the day. But yeah, how are y'all doing today? Cause them clips that were before, I recorded them last night, and I'm up, I'm ready, made my bed, room's tidy, I might clean my press here. Even though it doesn't look that messy, just there's clean. I just wanted to vlog today, see if anything happens. I'll try to get some clickbait for my vlog. I started that vlog at like 12:30 and now it's 7:11. But that doesn't matter because I had a video go up, which that is the me reacting to YouTube Rewind, and look at that shine. Look. Can you even see that on camera? Okay, yeah, so yeah, I'll see you in maybe tonight or in the morning. I suppose it's finally Sunday and I'm gonna get another shower to start off the day, and what the hell? The reflection of the raindrops makes it look like there's like dirt on the. Don't know if you can see it on camera. Press the button. So, I got my shower, but that was like a few, like, probably like 20 minutes ago. I forgot to pick up the camera because I was helping my mum. And let me put up the decorations. I'll show you a picture. Here's a picture of the tree. Jingle bells. Here's a picture of the rest of them. Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Here's a picture for other stuff. And then we have to put up our lights on the tree we have out in the back garden. There's 13 more days left to our Christmas holidays, but there's 9 more school days. So that's just, yes, which is 2 weeks, which is this week, next week. Maybe after next, yes, I'd be like, alright guys, I'm back here with Adam. Not that he wasn't up last night. He did come up last night, but remember I said my friend was up. That was Cameron that was up. He's just fucking... That was a spoiler. But literally the name of this vlog was It's Nearly Christmas. I know it wasn't really me doing anything, just showing you my decorations and that. But if you did enjoy, don't forget to give a big fat thumbs up, subscribe. Turn on post notifications so you know when my videos will live for you. I swear there's something on the back. And yeah, peace.